He got a wicket, just trying to dive into the back line there for some level of interruption. I expect him to drop his ultimate on the head as he does so. And he's going to allow DK to come around and use the ultimate, find the chip. But Nick is very, very effective when he gets that ultimate. He has done so. And look for him to boost players off the map. And so much damage he does. He finds the triple with the amount of damage he's doing.
Hey, Jojo, can you come?
A draw, W. The
full queen, a trap, a trap.
Oh. Yeah, wait, kill.
Big.
Oh.
It's not big. Alright, okay.